Weather from where you live.
Well, this was a violent day in weather history 51 years ago. 1963, April 17th, large wedge, violent F4 tornado, with some questions that it may have been briefly F5, as some farms were completely swept away in Newton and Jasper County. And baseball-sized hail accompanied the tornado. We had 20 people injured in those three counties. No fatalities. The only fatality was in Kankakee County, Illinois. And the damage amounted to $23 million in 2014 dollars. There is the track from near Kankakee all the way to near Madarieville. Started at 3:30, didn't lift until about 5:15. And the middle of the track was about 4:45 as it crossed into Jasper County. There's Rensselaer. There's where the warm front, the occluded front, and the cold front meet. That's called a triple point, and the wind shear is maximized right on that triple point, because the wind north of the warm front's out of the southeast, south of the warm front, it's out of the southwest, and then behind that, it's out of the west. So the shear is really potent right there, and that's where the violent tornado followed. And this is a picture of that tornado. This is 7 miles from the Newton County line near Monmouth, Illinois. And this shows you kind of the sign of the times. This was a track meet at Kankakee High School. Track meet still going on. This violent tornado tracking 2 miles west of where all these students were and the staff. So amazing shot there, courtesy of the Kankakee County Historical Society. Warmer and drier pattern. We may have a couple spotty showers tomorrow morning, and then otherwise Sunday night, Monday morning, a few showers. Then it's dry till perhaps some severe weather around April the 25th. And after 48 tomorrow morning, we'll be in the 60s tomorrow afternoon, 66 Lafayette, 65 at Fowler. Warmer on Saturday, good-looking day. Upper 60s to low 70s, 71 at Lafayette. And Easter Sunday looks good, too, with highs around 70 to about 75. So it's mostly cloudy to cloudy tomorrow morning. This is 7:30. A few spotty showers. A little weak cool front goes through. This is 11:30 in the morning. Still a few spotty showers. And then it's partly cloudy, a little breezy, and a pretty nice afternoon. Clear tomorrow night. Patchy frost. Lows in the low to mid 30s. But Saturday, mostly sunny skies. Beautiful day. A little breezy, but certainly warm. And even Sunday looks good, though the clouds will be increasing. And big storm here will pump the warm air northeastward. But with the warm air and a strong storm system comes the potential of severe weather northwest of here to end next week. And I wouldn't be a bit surprised if, say, Friday night, maybe next Saturday, maybe some severe weather here with highs in the low 80s. 7-day forecast, 71 Saturday, 73 Sunday. A couple showers, thunder showers Monday morning, 68. And then it's 79 by Thursday. We could be up around 81 Friday. And then that Friday night, Saturday, that'd be the time to watch for maybe some severe weather around here with all that warmth.
Well, I'm thankful for meteorologists and for radar that can see that far out, as opposed to Kankakee. I mean, it's incredible that people could just be outside, not even having a clue what's going on.
Times have changed.
Times have changed. Yeah.